I'm Jeff.
Hi, I'm Hanny.
Welcome to part two of this month's A Window on the World. This month, we're learning about libraries.
Yep, but the libraries we're talking about are more than just nice, quiet places where people can go to read and study. We're talking about some of the most amazing libraries on planet Earth.
Correct. Now, you might have to travel thousands of kilometers to get to one of these libraries, but hey, your visit will be more than worth it. I mean, who wouldn't want to see the Book of Kells in a place like Dublin?
Right, and who wouldn't want to see the beautiful art on the walls in the library near Venice's main square?
That's true. Everyone would like to see stuff like that, like these things, while reading books and relaxing in some of the world's coolest libraries.
Indeed. Okay, everyone, let's get started. We'll start reading from today's lesson right after going over today's vocabulary. 课文一开始提到，要参观年代久远的美丽图书馆，就去摩洛哥。那里有一座世界上最古老的图书馆，是由一名女性建造来让人们阅读跟祷告的地方。好，祷告的英文是 pray， 它是当动词来用。例如 ，She prays every night before bed。She prays every night before bed. 她每天晚上睡前都会祷告。接着课文介绍一间位于葡萄牙很酷的图书馆。这间图书馆有几个秘密。首先，它有专属的监狱，那以前学生要是违反规定就会被关在那里。其次呢，它是有蝙蝠栖息在那里的哦，他们会吃书虫。好，这边有三个单字 Secret 就是秘密，它是当名词用。当人家告诉你秘密的时候，一定会叫你不要讲出去。这时候你可以说 I promise I won't tell anyone your secret. I promise I won't tell anyone your secret. 我保证不会把你的秘密告诉任何人的。下一个单字是 bat。Bat 这个单字当名词有球棒的意思，不过在课文里面它是指蝙蝠或是蝙蝠。好，那说到蝙蝠就会让人想到这个山洞啊或是洞穴。如果你要表达洞穴里面充满了蝙蝠，那这时候可以说 The cave is full of bats. The cave is full of bats. 好，最后一个单字是 insect 表示昆虫，它是当名词用。例如Some birds only feed on insects. Some birds only feed on insects. 有些鸟只吃昆虫为生。好啦，现在我们已经看完单字例句，接着回到课文中。
If you want to see a very old beautiful library, go to Morocco. One library there is the oldest in the world. A woman made it for people to study and pray in.Before, the public couldn't go inside. Now, everyone can enjoy it.
Explanation 1.
Welcome back to part 2 of this month's A Window on the World. This month, the title of our article is World's Coolest Libraries.
Today, we'll be reading about other super cool libraries. Okay, let's start reading. Let's read about a library in Morocco. If you want to see a very old, beautiful library, go to Morocco.
Why Morocco, though? Well, because one library there isn't just old. One library there is the oldest in the world.
Did you hear that? The oldest library in the world is in Morocco. How cool! Anyway, old things always have a story. Old things have a history.
Right. And yes, this library has a story too. Long ago, A woman made it for people to study and pray in.
Indeed. And for the longest time, this library was private. Before, the public couldn't go inside. And this is no longer the case. Now, this library is public.
Right. Now, everyone can enjoy it. Okay, everyone, with that, it is time for a grammar note featuring everyone's favorite grammar teacher, Daphne.
大家好，我是 Daphne。 今天的第一则文法是 the public， 意思是大众。 Public 在这里是名词，公众、民众的意思，使用时前方固定搭配定冠词 the， 用以表示特定的族群。其他类似的用法还有 the police 警方， the youth 青年， the audience 观众。例如 the museum will be closed to the public， 这间博物馆将不对外开放。
Thanks Daphne. Now it's time for a break, but don't go away. We'll be right back.
Another cool library is in a town in Portugal.Many artists worked together to make it beautiful. It has a few secrets. First, it has its own jail. Students once stayed there if they broke rules. Also, bats live there. They eat insects that eat the books.
Explanation 2. Welcome back.Before the break, we read about the oldest library in the world. I'm not kidding. The oldest library in the world is in Morocco.
Right. This library was opened by a woman long ago. At first, it was a private place where people could go to study and pray. Now, though, it is open to the public.
Yay! Okay, let's move on. Let's talk about another cool library. This one is in Portugal.
Mm-hmm. Another cool library is in a town in Portugal. And that's that, everyone. The fact that this library is in Portugal does it for me. This fact alone...makes me think that this library is super cool.
Are you kidding? There is so much more to this library. Portugal is cool, but this library is cool for many, many other reasons.
真的吗? Really? Please, tell us all about it, Hanny.
Well, to begin...Many artists worked together to make it beautiful. And then there's also some mystery to this library. Yes, it has a few secrets.
Indeed. First, it has its own jail. Students once stayed there if they broke rules. By the way, this is all true.We're not making this up. But students out there, don't worry. The Portuguese no longer throw students in jail.
Very funny. Also, let's not forget that it's grammar time. Yes, Daphne has two grammar notes for you.
今天的第二则文法是 something has its own 加名词，意思是某事物有专属的点点点。It 在这里是所有格形容词它的 ，on 是形容词自己的，合在一起 ，its own 加名词就是它自己的。例如 ，the dog has its own bed， 这只狗有专属的床铺。此外，主词也可以是人，使用的时候记得所有格形容词要随主词变化。例如 ，I have my own lab。我有自己的实验室。The doctor has his own clinic. 这位医生有自己的诊所。今天的第三则文法是 break a rule. 意思是违反规定。Break 在这里是及物动词，违反违背的意思。三态是 break, broke, broken。Rule 则是名词，规定的意思。Break a rule 就是违反规定，相反词则是 follow a rule, 遵守规定。例如 ,the well-behaved child has never broken a rule, 这个乖孩子从来不曾违反规定。
谢谢 Daphne 老师的讲解。刚刚我们分别介绍了摩洛哥和葡萄牙的图书馆。那么葡萄牙这座图书馆是由许多艺术家联手打造的，里面还有专属的监狱，不过它不是用来关犯人，而是用来关违规的学生。那么文中有两个补充单字， Artist Artist 表示艺术家，那么 Jail Jail 表示监狱。我们顺便学一下， Morocco 是摩洛哥，Portugal 是葡萄牙。那先前 Jeff 老师还有用到 Portuguese， Portuguese 这个字可以当名词或当形容词，当名词就表示葡萄牙人或是葡萄牙语，那么当形容词就是葡萄牙人的或是葡萄牙语的。
This library in Portugal sounds a little spooky to me. A jail?A jail for students? Does that not sound a little scary to you, Hanny?
Well, it does. Then there's also the fact that bats live in this library. Whoa!
What? What? Bats? Really? Why?
Yes, really. Bats live there.They live there because they eat insects that eat the books. So, the bats are scary, but helpful too.
Amazing. Simply amazing. Anyway, folks, with that, we are now done with this part of today's lesson. But don't go away. Part 3 of this month's A Window on the World is coming up soon. For now, though...It's time for a break.
Right, 休息一下，马上回哦。
World's coolest libraries.
If you want to see a very old, beautiful library, go to Morocco. One library there is the oldest in the world. A woman made it for people to study and pray in. Before, the public couldn't go inside. Now,Everyone can enjoy it. Another cool library is in a town in Portugal. Many artists worked together to make it beautiful. It has a few secrets. First, it has its own jail. Students once stayed there if they broke rules. Also, bats live there. They eat insects that eat the books.
Cheer someone up. 当别人工作受挫时，用英文鼓励的实用句。
欢迎收看《就爱讲英文》，
我是悠悠，
我是季安。
人在江湖，身不由己。大家努力工作，糊口饭吃，但难免还会在工作上遇到挫折的时候。应该今天要教大家。
如何安慰人家在工作受挫的时候的四个句子。一 ,hang in there. 二 ,stick to it. 三 ,you're almost there. 四 ,you're on your way.
第一句
,hang in there. 这个片语呢跟口语是口语蛮常见的一个用法啦，就是撑着点。
就是这样
,hang in there, okay?Hang 的话是挂着 ，OK， 那 hanging there 字面上就是怎么样，吊在那边哈，就是你继续盯一下哈，就是你要继续撑一下 ，hanging there， 加油加油
，hanging there，
对对对。
可是工作的时候心会累啊，
心很累，想要放弃，对不对？
对。
这个时候你要叫他不能放弃 ，stick to
it，stick to it，
继续撑下去 ，stick to
it，stick to it，
继续做下去就好了。stick to something，OK，、okay、它原来的意思哦 ，stick to。 to 是黏着的意思、
嗯
哦、就是你要继续把它黏在那边，你的目标你整个人要黏在那个东西上面继续加油下去、嗯、所以呢遇到困难的时候也不要放弃，继续坚持努力下去，
坚持努力下去
stick to something
对、嗯、再试一下。那还有一种呢，就是事情快做完可是还有一里路，你知道就快要可是又走
快要崩溃了，这样
快要崩溃了，
对对，这时候你就要跟他说你已经快要完成了，你快到了 You are almost there
You are almost there
对，就像在走隧道，有没有走走走就是越走越暗、啊、什么时候才可以看到
the light 光明呢
at the end of the tunnel 这样都不知道、啊、所以你就跟他说 Keep trying You are almost there
Keep trying You are almost there
对，快到了、嗯、快到了，
对，但是还有一种情况、
嗯、
凡事起头难，
对，
哇，或是中途遇到挫折困难就嗯怎么办，
反正只要第一步踏出去就好了，
哎呦，
因为接下来就会第二步，接下来第三步就会，
然后就无止境了，
所以这个时候我们就可以跟他说 You are on your way
You are on your way
You are on your way、哦、你已经在道路上，你已经在路上了，已经快要达到目标了、哦、反正你只要出发就有机会达到目标，
没错，继续走下去就对了，对，
重点是要出发，不出发的话永远到不了，
他出那一步
You are on your way，
那我就先走咯。
Live action Yo yo
Yeah
I'm afraid I'll need to work overtime today
Oh hang in there
The thing is Even if I work overtime I may not be able to finish this project on time
Keep trying You are almost there Go
Hello， 大家好，我是 Hanny， 又到我们一分钟单元喽。那我们今天用一分钟的时间来复习在 A Window on the World 学到的四个单字。同学们，你都准备好了没？一分钟计时开始。第一个单字叫做祷告，祷告的英文怎么说呢？叫做 pray， 它是当动词。Dana prayed for good luck。Dana 祈求好运。第二个单字叫秘密，秘密叫做 secret。Secret, shh, it's a secret. Don't tell anyone. Shh, 这是个秘密，不要跟别人讲哦。好，第三个单字叫做蝙蝠，蝙蝠。好，这个字怎么说呢？叫做 bat, bat. It's not a real bat. It's a toy. 哎，那不是真的蝙蝠，那只是个玩具啦。第四个单字叫昆虫，昆虫的英文叫做 insect, insect. Kevin enjoys taking photos of insects.Kevin 他喜欢拍昆虫的照片。好，太好啦，我们轻轻松松就在一分钟之内复习完四个单字，同学表现很棒哦，那回去也要多多复习。今天的 ABC Interactive English 到此为止，下次见咯，拜拜。